Mesdames et messieurs, bonsoir. You are back with Music Spotlight, brought to you with the compliments of CFI, Canal France International, Saturday Swing. And it's a special treat this week for Rastafarians because we've got a lot of music for them. Paul.
They need guys, but anyway, Irie.
That's the special greeting for Rastafarians. You've been complaining that we don't play your kind of music well. We're waiting to see what you say after you've watched what we have for you. We'll start the show with Zambia's export to Australia, Larry Maluma, and he comes up with a song entitled Punzi San Ana. The beat is strong and the message is very clear. Here is Zambia's export to Australia, Larry Maluma, with Punzi San Ana. Export to Australia, Larry Maluma, live on Music Spotlight. Punzi San Ana. Ziko Nilatu Tonse. Tinkale Pamozi. Paul, do you know what that means?
No, I wasn't paying attention, so you
No, what I've
tell.
Said. What do you mean you
haven't No, paid? Something sit together.
Sit together?
Yeah.
Punzi
no, 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 the last part.
Punzi Zaniana is teach your children.
And then?
And
stay together.
Ziko Nilatu Tonse means the world belongs to all of us.
And then?
And Tinkale Pamozi.
You see, let's stay together.
Yeah, let's stay
That's
together
what I'm
and,
about.
In harmony. Let's
That's
stay
what
in harmony.
I said. That's the only part I can.
Okay.
Anyway, it's really good to see that some of our Zambians are doing so well and with our local language. So,
exactly.
You know, it's worth supporting all the
yeah.
way.
And we'd like to announce that Larry is actually running, what is it called? A show. A competition, and the draw will be done on
here in Zambia.
Yes, he's running a competition.
He's
a quiz.
To get some new talent.
Yeah,
huh?
He's running a quiz, and there are some prizes. The draw will be done on Music Spotlight.
Very good.
At the end of this month.
That's good news. The first time
yeah.
I've heard it. So imagine.
And as I said earlier, it's good news for Rastafarians because Lucky Dube is next, and. Remember that song, Different Colors. It's all about living in harmony. Mm-hmm. If you teach your children, they also learn to live harmoniously with other people. And this time we're going to play that song in full for you because you complained. And here's Lucky Dube with Different Colors.
Now is the time to keep that away. Join me in my song with different colors.
Well, the song is short, but believe it or not, that's how the song ends. This time you don't have to complain. That's Lucky Dube with Different Colors, but one people. Some are from South Africa, we are from Zimbabwe. There's no Zambia.
They're actually all from South Africa, but it's just good that the fact is they're trying to bring everybody together
exactly.
and make it one people, and that's what it's all about.
The only country that was missing was Zambia. I should have been there with the Zambian flag. We're from Zambia. Anyway, we'll send a message to Lucky Dube one of these days.